Our next topic is one-step conversions between hundreds, tens, and ones. Let's start off with some of the basics. We know that 100 equals 100 ones. We also know that 100 equals 10 tens. So if we have 400 ones, let's see how many hundreds we have. So 0 is in the ones place, another 0 is in the tens place, and a 4 is in the hundreds place. Therefore, we know that we have 4 hundreds equals 400 ones.